SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to remove dots from the sides of the screen on an iPhone 16. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you currently see some dots on the left and right side of your screen, like I currently have on my iPhone screen, then this is due to a feature that was introduced in iOS 18. It's called Vehicle Motion Cues, and it's intended to help people that get motion sickness when they're in vehicles. But if you don't want this feature, or if you're not using it, then you can turn it off by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and select the Motion option from the Vision section of this screen. Now you just need to find Show Vehicle Motion Cues. And then you can select the Off option if you want to turn it off completely, or if you think that you would like to use it when you're in a vehicle and the phone senses motion, then you can elect to turn on the automatic option instead. I'm just going to keep it off for now. So now once you've selected off, you should see that the dots are no longer visible on the left and right side of the screen, allowing you to use your phone without the use of those dots.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.